I wonder what you mean when you use the word I. That what most civilized people mean by that word is a hallucination.